During World War II, the British RAF's 617 Squadron, led by Wing Commander Guy Gibson, executed Operation Chastise, famously known as the Dam Busters Raid. Using innovative bouncing bombs, they breached German dams, targeting the Ruhr Valley's industrial infrastructure,